Ken Calvert chairs the committee that supports defunding protection to America's wild horses, which would allow the slaughter of tens of thousands. He says it's not slaughter. He says it's euthanasia. What kind of a man thinks like that? Never again. Never again.